Patrick and Robin are still operating.
How bad?
We don't know. We don't know. No one's been able to tell us anything yet.
I drove out to the accident site. There's no tire marks, no sign of someone swerving or slamming on the brakes.
My God, what kind of a person hits a little kid and keeps on going?
I don't know, but that stretch of the road isn't lit very well, so maybe the driver didn't realize what happened. There's a traffic camera, though. I'm going to look at the footage. I just need to get a time frame from Elizabeth.
Wait, Dante. No, you can't. I can't let you question Elizabeth. Not now, man. No, she's going through hell.
Jason's watching the surgery through the observation window. I tried to stay there for a little bit, but the only way I can help is to help find out who did this.
Look, Lucky, I know you're concerned about Elizabeth, but you know as well as I do, the longer we wait to move on this, the more chance this driver has to ditch the car or come up with a story about what happened.
I know. Okay. Let me talk to her. Okay, I'll question her about what happened. And I'll get you what you need. Okay, so, Jake was hit between 8 and 8.05 tonight.
Elizabeth is positive about that?
Yeah, she, made the call to 911 on her cell at 8.06. She never saw the car. She found Jake lying by her front yard, which means the driver was heading south on Lexington.
Okay, so there are any streets in between Lexington and Gable, so that means unless a neighbor hit Jake. Someone drove through that intersection between 8 and 8.05, and it's got to be on that traffic camera. A little kid is dead, so this just became your top priority. Okay, I need a list of names. Anyone who's pulled over for speeding or drunk driving in the last 3 hours, particularly the intersection of Lexington and Gable, okay? Thanks, I'll be here.
Hey, hi. I need a favor. You gotta let me help. I'll do anything. I'll make phone calls, I'll knock on doors, I'll take measurements down at the scene, anything.
Jason just lost his son. Shouldn't you be with him?
Well, Jake is sort of in a loaded subject for Jason and I. I made a horrible mistake years ago, one that I will regret for the rest of my life.
Okay, Jason obviously got over that.
Yeah, obviously. But tonight, I mean, Elizabeth, I can't. I have to stay away from the hospital. I want to be there for Jason, but I can't. So I need to feel like I'm helping in some way. Please.
Okay, I'm about to pull up the traffic footage from the camera at the intersection of Lexington and Gable. So a lot of cars could go through that intersection in 5 minutes. I could use another set of eyes.
Great. Lucky was trying to be strong when Jason told him. I don't know, I can't stop thinking about Jake. I can't believe this.
I need you both to do me a favor. I don't want you to tell Daddy that Jake was Jason's biological son.
It's not for us to tell.
Yeah, kill the old man. Well, Lucky will survive this. He will. don't know how, but they will.
I got two more, but this last one's giving me trouble.
Well, just enhance the image.
Nice. I'm trying to, but it's
wait,
it's coming green.
Right there.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, got it.
VG1XKB.
All right, that's the last car to go through the intersection between 8 and 805.
Okay, well, if we can eliminate the neighbors, the odds are whoever hit Jake are one of those seven vehicles.
Right, so we need to figure out who the drivers are and which one did it.